Assalamu alaikum guys, this is agriculture and gardening. Today's topic of video is cotton leaf curl virus. We will discuss in this video its symptoms, causes and infections and its management. Also we will discuss about its history. So let's start. Please like, comment and share, and also subscribe to agriculture and gardening channel. Typically, symptoms include thickening and yellowing of small veins on the lower surface of young leaves under sweat condition. Under sweat condition, the leaves curl downward or upward and stunted the growth. Severity also causes inanition. Seriously infected plants retard the bowl formation, flowering and affect the fiber quality. You can see the leaf healthy plants and infected leaf healthy. It curled downward and veins thickening. Also called leaf inanition. It is unknown DNA virus belonging to the family Gymniviridae and genus Pygomavirus and the species cotton leaf curl virus. In case of tobacco streak virus, it is a RNA virus belonging to the family Bromoviridae and genus Ehlerovirus, species tobacco streak. Mode of spread is through a vector called Bemisia tbc, known as white fly, belonging to the order Hemiptera. It inserts its stylets into phloem tissue. It requires 15 minutes to 4 hours for successful transmission of virus into the healthy plants. You can see this is the white fly adult of cotton. It is affected by the climatic conditions like rainfall, wind and temperature. Disease infection increase in the range of maximum and minimum temperature. Rainfall may result in development of an increased population of vector due to an abundance in the food source. For its better management, adjust the sowing time mid-April to mid-May, result in decrease of disease in. Destroy the infected plants, especially after harvesting. Crop rotation is also important. Avoid cultivation of malvaceous crops such as okra, bhindi or tomato. In disease-prone areas, application of organic oils is also important for eradication of its vector. Insecticides like imidacloprid and resistant varieties may be used for its better control. Cotton necrosis disease caused by tobacco streak virus struck in India. Its destruction is in Tamil Nadu, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and different cities of India. Carotid lesions and spots, you can see, which may turn brown spots into later. Mode of spread is also through a vector known as thrips. It is transmitted from infected pollen plants. Favorable conditions are minimum temperature, relative humidity and leaf. In its management, remove plant debris after its harvest.